Now, going to the fall season, the Celtic people of the north used to believe that during the fall season, their year began. And actually, for the Celtics, their New Year's was November 1st. October 31st was the final day of the year for the Celtic people of the north. And that day was called the Day of Samhain. And this individual was supposed to be their god of the spirits of the dead, of evil again. And according to their belief, the evil spirits would rise to the surface and would terrorize people on that evening. And on that evening, if you did something wrong to a person, they'd come back to get you on that night. So some people would put on a disguise so you couldn't recognize them on October 31st on that evening, and then they would be safe.